Hello guys, I'm Timothy O from Earle Sports Bets and Picks and Parlays, and welcome back to another edition of Ballin' Out with Tim Earle. We've got three MLB games to talk about and two in the WNBA. Before we jump into that, if you guys are interested in all the MLB plays over on the picksandparlays.net website, picksandparlays.net/Tim, we passed $70 on that one. We also have our CFL, our MLS, and WNBA up there as well. Let's jump into it. Padres and the Reds will be the first matchup we talk about. The Padres are -165 with a total of 11.5. And you get Williamson going for the Reds. And currently on coverage, it says TBD for the Padres. It's supposed to be, I think it's a bullpen game. I don't really care who is pitching. You get a Padres team that is it's Michael Wacha. You get a Padres team that's playing as bad as they are. It don't matter if Wacha gives you seven shutout innings. They're going to find a way to lose that game. And I like the Reds. They're playing good baseball right now. I'm going to grab their home doggy. I believe they're going for the sweep. They're going for the sweep tonight. Or they won the first game. So it's a four-game series. I think you're going to get another win out of them. Reds +140. Let's head over to the Yankees and the Cardinals, which right now it's supposed to be game one of Gerrit Cole and Jack Flaherty. This is game one, or this is the Cole-Flaherty game, if that's the case. I messed up that one. The Yankees are -125, not +125, and a total of 8.5. And I like the Cardinals. I think it's just too small of a line. You get one of the best pitchers in the American League right now versus a team that's 12 games under 500 or 13 games under 500, 14 games under 500. Wow, I can't do math. And it's a pick 'em. I don't care how bad the Cardinals are. And I don't care how I don't like them this year. So it's fun to watch them lose. But I'm taking the Cardinals +105 in that one. Houston and Texas is the next one. Hunter Brown and Nathan Eovaldi. The Rangers are -125 with a total of 8.5. And this is a good Texas team. And I really like Nathan Eovaldi this year. He's been fantastic. A 2.82 ERA, 9-3, and it starts. I think they get the win tomorrow at home around the -125. If it's anything higher than 130, run line it. Get some real plus money. But Rangers, -125 for me. Let's head over to the WNBA. We get two games over there. We get the Connecticut Sun taking on the Las Vegas Aces. And Aces, once again, back up to those double digits, 11.5-point favorites with a total of 168 in this one. This is a 3 o'clock game. And when we look at it, the Sun have gone over in 3 out of their last 4 games and 7 out of their last 9. And the Aces are the highest scoring team in the WNBA. I know it's an early game, but I'm going to take this one over. I think you're going to see a bunch of points, especially from that Aces side. I could see them scoring 100 by themselves. So over in Aces and Connecticut. And then we'll go to the other game, which is the Lynx and the Mercury. Mercury are 3-point favorites with a total of 162. Although it's a strong lean towards the Lynx, I'm going to go under in this game because the Phoenix Mercury have the worst offense in the WNBA, scoring 76.6 points a game. And the Lynx are not much better. These are two really, really bad teams. But I'm taking it under. I think this is going to be a very ugly, a lot of bricks type of game. And under the 162.5 between the Lynx and the Mercury. Those are your 5 free picks for today. Once again, MLB Pass, $70, picksandparlays.net/Tim for that one. We'll go ahead and do a recap where we were taking the Reds +140, the Cardinals +105, as long as that one is the Flaherty versus Cole game. Just want to put that one out there too. Rangers -125 over in the Aces game, under in the Lynx game. That's going to do it for this edition of Ballin' Out with Tim Earle. I want to thank you guys all for watching and